it's hard not to be impressed with the technology. To me, this is about engagement and how do we get these kids engaged and in new technologies, thinking about their careers moving forward. And we're so excited to implement this in fourth through sixth grade in our county.
So that's a really key thing that I think is interesting, that we know you got to start small. Why did you feel that was important about starting in the littles?
Well, I guess in my experience as an administrator taking on programs, you really got to take those small steps, build capacity, work with teachers, and then once you can get that core set of teachers working together, then they go out and they're working with new teachers and you just begin to build it organically. And this was a really great opportunity for us to do that.
What would you say to somebody who's on the fence about zSpace or any kind of technology?
I say the best thing to do is go see it, observe it, ask questions, go to the classrooms and see what's happening. And that way you got a real authentic experience and you know what that's gonna look like. So when you see it happening, if you see the excitement with kids and you see how teachers are utilizing these resources, it really helps pull them forward.
One more question.
Yeah.
You know, you've been through this journey of getting zSpace. You've had a chance to interact with a lot of people at zSpace. How has that been for you and why is that important?
Yeah. This is the first year that I've been a CTE director, so all of this is pretty brand new to me. And I never felt more welcomed, more supported, and more ready to really just whatever you need to make it happen, we're gonna make it happen. And I really feel supported and like I got a team around me. And as somebody who's working now with outside entities, that was a very reassuring thing for me. So,
well, Andrew, thank you.
Thank
Always
you.
A pleasure.